To keep using the autocomplete functionality in late binding, you have to do the following. You have to start your project by using early binding, and when you finish coding, you need to switch to late binding. By doing this, you can keep using the autocomplete functionality in early binding and distribute your code to any version of Microsoft Office. If you like this video and want more videos like this, please subscribe to my channel.